This is a girl who was going to work and never returned.
Discover how forensic engineering has led to the capture of New Zealand's most wanted killers.
The situation wasn't quite as it should be. Didn't read as a motor accident.
Sunlight, temperature fluctuations, these things are detrimental to the preservation of evidence.
The finding of those items in the skip was gold, really.
You're focusing on getting results. That's what we're there for.
Forensics, Sunday on CBS Justice.